This project is about Mid-Autumn Festival or Zhongshu Jiaohuaile in Chinese. This traditional is celebrated when the moon is become biggest and fullest. Full moon for Chinese people means happiness and family reunion. So for the fact, the name is Zhongshu Jie. The important is, it is the second most important tradition Chinese festival. The date is around September or October. Popular food is mooncake. Celebration is to admire the full moon, eat mooncake. Origin, a harvest festival with origin in moon worship. History is over 3,000 years. Reading, the secret is Happy Mid-Autumn Festival. Next one is a tradition and custom. Firstly, eating moon cake representative of tradition. Secondly, appreciating the moon, symbol of family reunion. Chinese people like to find the best place that offer a great view of the moon, such as the roof, a balcony, a mountain top, or a lakeside. Thirdly, worshipping the moon, this pairing tradition. Fourth, making colorful lantern, children's favorite activity. Fifth, having dinner together, happy family union time. Sixth, giving gift closer to friends. Seventh, sending celebration message to those who are far away. Lastly, short distance traveling, new fashionable tradition.
Okay, so the purpose of the project of the Mid-Autumn Festival is we want you to understand clearly what is a mooncake, what is the reason why we eat mooncake, what is the reason why we celebrate the mooncake, and we want to spread it around, and we want you to know what is exactly, what is the correct way we celebrate this festival.